everyone, welcome to Soulful Cooking. This is your host and chef Kranti Talwar. In today's episode, we are going to fix a refreshing summer raita made from beetroots, curds, black raisins, apples and walnuts. It wouldn't be wrong to say that this raita is good for your overall body health. It safeguards you from various cancers. It lowers your bad cholesterol and gives you good cholesterol in the body. It maintains your overall body growth by giving you good bones, good hair, beautiful skin, flushing out the toxins, because most of the ingredients here are going to help your liver flush out the toxins in an easier way, and thereby preventing any damage due to the free radicals that move in your body. It will safeguard you from various cancers, from various heart diseases, to add to all these benefits, the taste is divinely refreshing. So I suggest please try to incorporate this raita in your daily diet, especially during the lunches, because you do not eat dairy products at dinner time as per Ayurveda. So have this for your lunch. And one more important thing which I failed to tell earlier was that this raita safeguards people against Alzheimer's diseases, because many of the ingredients here, for example, walnuts, beetroots, they are all excellent for the blood flow in your body, and especially the one to your brain, which safeguards your brain from such kind of degenerative disorders. So please give this a try, and I'm sure you'll fall in love with this. Let's get cooking. For this, you need 1 chopped apple, 10 to 12 black raisins soaked in water, 8 walnuts chopped, 1 beetroot boiled, 1/2 teaspoon jeera, 2 cups curd, 1.5 teaspoon mustard seeds and 1 teaspoon of sesame seeds, 2 teaspoons oil, 2 sprigs of curry leaves chopped and 1 green chili chopped. I have failed to add a picture of green chili. 1/4 teaspoon rock salt, white salt as per taste, 2 teaspoons of honey and 1 teaspoon of red chili powder. I am using curds made out of full cream milk, so that it's thick enough, about 2 cups. Whisk this curd. I'm not going to make this into a Greek yogurt and waste away, because it's already thick enough. Now I am going to blend the beetroot which I have boiled into a puree. Add the pureed beetroot into the curd. Add a little bit of white salt and some rock salt to taste. Add some red chili powder. Mix this well. Now add chopped apple. Add chopped walnuts. Add black raisins soaked in water. Now add 2 teaspoons of honey or as per taste. Mix this well. For tempering, heat some oil in a tempering pan. Add some mustard seeds to hot oil. Now add some white sesame seeds. I did not have cumin seeds, otherwise you could have added cumin seeds at this point. Now add some curry leaves which are chopped. Add this tempering to your raita. Now mix this well and chill it until you serve it. If you haven't subscribed to my channel yet, please subscribe now and kindly hit the like button if you like this video.